I'm a celebrity favorite. Scarlett Moffat pulls seriously bizarre faces while taking on Bush Tucker trial. I'm a celebrity favorite. Scarlett Moffat really doesn't like Bush Tucker trials. The Gogglebox legend has taken on one of the gruesome challenges for a second time alongside Carol Vorderman in scenes which will be aired on ITV tonight. By the looks of things, she seriously struggled with the task set out by hosts at and December for the trial, titled the I'm a Celebrity Big Bush Bake Off. The pair were forced to gag their way through 5 rounds of stomach-churning meals prepared by the resident camp chef, Scary Barry. The Gogglebox legend has taken on one of the gruesome challenges in tonight's show. Photo: Rex. For each round they complete successfully, they will win a star, worth a meal, for their fellow campers. The menu includes chocolate nip cookies, camel nipples, French macaroons, turkey testicles, bumafi pie, cow anus, and Sictoria sponge, vomit fruit. Before the trial, Vorderman confessed, "I promised my mum that I wouldn't eat anything rude if I got this trial." However, the Countdown presenter still gave the trial her best shot. Although Scarlett also tried to give the trial her all too, judging by these snaps released by ITV, she clearly found it difficult. In the pics, the Gogglebox star can be seen pulling some seriously bizarre faces as she tries to stomach each round. Scarlett's interesting facial display comes after she admitted she can't wait to show off her new body after shedding the pounds. "I'm so excited about my stint in the jungle. I've bought a bikini, but I'm more of a swimsuit person. I'm not worried about showing off my new body though," she said. "I've changed a lot. I can now look at myself in the mirror and be happy. It's fab." She added, "My head doesn't look like the moon anymore. And for the first time in years, I'm wearing fitted clothes. Interval training is really short bursts, so sometimes the exercises are only a minute long, but my body still aches the next day. It's definitely worth it, though," she told Closer magazine. "Now I can run up the stairs in my block of flats without getting out of breath. I know what exercises work now, but I change up the order with friends. I do certain exercises, like burpees, for just a minute, which doesn't sound like a long time, but it works.